Introducing Trey, the best kite flyer at the age of
5 and 8. Look, Daddy, I'm going. Oh.
Trey, they got it way up in the sky. As far as this is done being, you did good. Give me something. Tell me something good off here. And it's flown by who?
It's flown by me.
Who is me?
Me, Trey. My name is Trey.
All right, very good. Here we have Jalen and Trey Davis in the beginning phases, the next generation. Go.
In Cashville with my sister, $100 bill. I've been jacking on. You don't know me. Got some moves, little homie. Then let's
give all your fans.
Take three at a time.
A couple
yes,
of your famous round D moves.
Stop popping and locking like I'm Marion. Knock the
what
whole crew down like dominoes.
Stuff for
y'all like Chris Brown.
Well, we do that when we get to the car.
Off the wall like
okay,
Mike.
Okay, signing off. Let me get your flag on. Oh,
I'm
like going to sample.
These kids that they can dance, but let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then. These kids think they can dance, but let's get them then.
That's just a get preview.
Them then.
Get them then.
Once we get the
these
music,
kids
no,
think they can
them.
Dance, but let's get them.
No, it's
then.
Off. Watch
get them then.
Bust it down, Trey.
Get them then. These kids think they can dance.
Come on.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then. Soldier Buck tell them when they see me on the YouTube. They all like Greek. Even haters think that I'm cool. Ripping hard not to send the keys. Don't stay down. Rocking
the show is waiting
like
on
a people in the A-town. Scream like a Sierra. Dancing
what
to
would
my
you like
song.
To say about
jamming like
little
mama,
school.
Be rich before I'm grown.
Okay.
Taking any
all
chance
right.
On the dance
such
floor.
A gorgeous little lady.
That's what you're talking about, like I'm Gary Coleman. I'm golden.
What we
now
got?
I'm platinum, the one that's been chosen. So watch me get at
get
him.
It close
before
up.
I'm like Beyonce.
Trey and his new like friend,
me.
Like Michael
look
Jackson.
Look out, world, cause I'm only 13. Oh. These kids think they can dance, but let's get them then.
Get
them
then.
Get them then. Oh. These kids think they can dance.
What do you have to say, Trey, about that experience?
Get them then.
Trey.
Get them then. These kids think they can dance, but
let's get
them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them
then. These kids think they can dance, but let's get them
then. Oh, that's a foul.
Get them
then.
Dirty playing by Ronald D.
Daddy.
I ain't never
that's a halftime show.
No matter who you are.
Oh, good shot, Trey. All right, here we have Trey Davis at the Bull Williams Sports Complex for the AAU National Championship, sixth grade. Trey, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
What place you think y'all gonna come in this tournament?
Oh yeah, we're going all the way, first place.
All right, you gonna make your name and make your place in this, or you gonna watch, sit back and watch the other players get live?
Nah, I'm going all the way out for it. Trying to be the sixth grade invitation.
That's what it's all about. Peace out, good luck, and play safe, and God bless you.
Yeah. Tuskegee never gave up.
going down the bench. What's up, X? He's scared of the camera. He's smiling.
What it is.
That's what it is. What's up, Big Nip?
This ain't for y'all.
All right, Trey D. Christian. All right, Jayon. He don't want no more play on. Yanni, East Side's finest.
Wanna see me down?
Wanna see me down?
Wanna see me down?
I'm successful. Pray cause I'm not in the be trying to cherish that moment. So they taking pictures. Had to get a chicken can off my eat, but I can't say the issue. I'm so hungry for a plate that I ate the gristle. I earned my black shirt and my white stripes to make it official. And I made your ass famous, I hate that I dissed you. Don't play with that pistol, if you ain't gon' use it, what? And I signed myself pound, sign music flow. Got a bank like an industrial, I'm a CEO of the game. And they hate cause I'm successful. For myself I made a name. They're saying that they'll help me, but they really all the same. And I finally realized that shit and you just wanna see me down. Wanna see me fall. Wanna see me down. Though I'm the God, I'm dead a lot. Though wanna see me down.
Okay, so for my academic math award, the young man that I'm going to give this to, I can't speak highly enough of him. He is the type of student that is first and foremost extremely respectful. He does extremely hard work. He is the type of kid that leads by example, and he's a silent leader type, and others like follow him, and he's going to be, he has extremely bright things for him in his future. And his name is Trey Davis.
we can't just sit still. We go forward or we go backward. Now, it's nice to go forward and still stay connected, but you can't always do that.
Booyah! Woo!
That's money, baby. Bottoms. Woo! Go to work, big dog. Clear it out. All day long, baby. Good call, coach. Coach of the year right there. I like that play. What's that? Bottoms. Yoke up.
Good
job. All day long. He can't check you, dude.
No.
We'll take it. We'll take it. That's all day long, dude. Is Rick Barnes in here? Where's a piece of paper to sign it on? Where is he at? Woo! Boy, that makes me get excited right there, boy. Bottoms! Woo! That's how you settle it down. Settle it down. Settle it down. 21, baby, in Rocky Top. I'm counting them every time. Oh. Go, push it, push it, push it, push it. Push it, man. This is exciting. Give me another one. Bottoms. Yeah, that. Woo! Rocky Top is fantastic, baby. He ain't never played a high school game yet. Let me find out. Let's go. Selfish guy.
Oh,
any day of the week, baby. Turn that camera on, baby. He seen himself on camera and went straight to action. One more time for the camera. Push it, baby.
Hey, man. What's up? You game? Knock it down. Hey,
baby. Hey! This posse's on. Woo! Spot up, Trey. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. That it.
Knock it down, boy.
Money, baby.
Knock it down. He's too late.
For the whole, leave them fingers down. There you go.
All right, we got a big All-American Trey D getting in the car, leaving Sunset Real, going for the trophy. All right, we had a slight interview early where I asked him about tryouts. Let's get a quick word. How you feel about the state tournament after you fulfilled your dreams about making varsity? Now you're in a starting role in a state championship trophy. How you feel about it?
I feel pretty good. I think we should be able to compete at a high level and be able to win it.
That's what I'm talking about, boy. You see the improvements in one season. That's my dog. Sports Center casting out. We'll give you more updates later. Headed to get the gold ball, baby. Trey D in front of my old house. Let's get live. Over there, where you see? That's where I learned all my moves, over Boo Boo House. Back in the day. Up the street right here, Vic Tom's house. This is where I developed my moves before Boo Boo's. We got Trey D representing the legacy statewide. The Vic Tom's house, you know what it is. Much respect, much love. I tore down that goal and got in trouble right there. Trey D, it's a big day for you, big dog. I'm proud of you and I love you. Signing out till we get with the people. I'm saving minutes. Rest of the team. Milligan and Jefferson, represent, baby. Playing this for? Did y'all forget? Are we playing this for who?
That's what I'm talking about, man.
You see that?
Win, lose, or draw, baby. We're going down there to fight for
on the wrist.
All right. We're starting it up. Oh, that's too close, DJ. Go Trey fan club.
Jungle where they ready to rumble. Young is off the leash, no peace, they far from humble. Taking rappers cookies, I'm not the one to crumble. Off the rip, we making trips for flips just like a tumble. For cooling in the beaches, the preaching over these speakers. I got the town shook like a town full of tweakers. Praying on the weak, leave them shaking like seizures. The leader of my tribe, come on, follow the leader. Hey, Bukaba, Tawatuwango. Take a stand against that man like my last name, Zulu. We can move as a clan in this team.
Along with Boyd Lee, Chattanooga Central. 8 seconds remaining in the quarter. Down the floor across the time track. To the left side. Back out to the top. The bounce pass goes in the corner. Three up, three down. Number 24 with a three. Trey Davis for the tray. And it's 15-7. Chattanooga Central leading the score. Welcome to the jungle, my nigga. Know where you at? Chattanooga Central leading the basketball. Pulling into the basketball. Out across the time struck. Davis from the free throw line. Good. 22-19. Down the floor. Davis out front court. Over to the left side to McKinney. Back out front to Davis. Davis at the top of the key. Gives it over to the right side to Byler. Back over the left wing to McKinney. Into the corner. Three in the air. Yes, it's fair. Trey Davis for Trey. The tie to 22. Long shot off the board. No good. And we've played 2 quarters of play here at the Murphy Center on the campus of Middle Tennessee State University in Murfreesboro. Ends it off down the floor. Quit with the basketball. Left side. Three up. Three down. Guess who? Trey Davis again. Quit your guessing. 27-22, Knoxville Bulletin leading, 6:50 remaining, third quarter.
Welcome to the jungle, my nigga, know where you at? 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 Where you at?
Welcome to the jungle, my nigga, know where you at? Welcome to the jungle, my nigga, know where you at?
Welcome
to the jungle, my nigga, know where you at?
Trey Davis for three, and yes, it's fair again! Trey Davis for three! 30-22! Davis, 3 of 4 from three-point land. Now Montgomery drives in the lane, puts it up and in. 37-33. And that is the end of... Oh! It's a three from a three-portion way back. From one end to the other. Holy smoke! Off the three, counted it, all met. And guess who it was? It was Trey Davis. He's 6 of 7 from three-point land. Wow. Let's take a 60-second break. This is the TSSAA Network. Bolden inbound, brings it down the floor. A lead by 4, 44-40, that's the score. Out front, top of the key. Mobley gives it to Davis from the free throw line for 2. A young man can play, that's 19 points, I think, for Davis. Down the floor, across the stripe. Afternoon. Hayes shot it, missed it, rebound, tipped out. Loose ball on the floor, whistle, got a foul. Foul's going to be on under 0 at midcourt lane. Both going after the ball. Fulton wound up with it at lane, flipping Davis to the line for the 1-1. They can put Fulton on the top of 40 seconds remaining in the game. Davis shot it, got it. 49-48 Fulton. Davis will have one more. Second shot up, good. 50-48 Fulton on top. Lane.
Hear it.
Nah, it's going buffer.
This marks the 22nd state tournament appearance for the Fulton Falcons, 16 of those coached by Jody Wright. In the second quarter, Fulton down 15-7 when Deshaun McKinney knocks down the J to get his team going before halftime. The Falcons would rely on a freshman coming off a foot injury, placed into an intense role, who would end up with 23 points in the night, 5 of those from behind the three. Trey Davis says his performance was an outcome of his teammates' motivation.
The team keeping me up, man. Tell me never give up. So we kept the intensity up and we just kept working hard to finish out the game.
Now all focus turns to their next opponent, the Wildcats from Fayette Ware.
Tonight you've got to start the preparation for Fayette Ware, who's again probably next up creates the most athletic team we've played. So again, it doesn't get any easier, but it never does down here.
The Falcons face the Wildcats Friday at 5:30 Eastern in the semifinals. At the Murphy Center, I'm Sarah Mitchell, Local 8 Sports.
And that madness includes the Boys State High School Basketball Tournament over in Murfreesboro. Two more of our area teams in action today on the hard court at MTSU, including Jody Wright's 29-2 Fulton Falcons taking on Chattanooga Central in the Class 2A quarterfinals. Fulton wearing Zay Dobson warm-ups as they have all season. Hey, Falcons down by 10. Kentel Williams gets Fulton on the board in the first quarter. Second quarter action now. Falcons, a bit of momentum here. Tied up at 15 with the Larry Rowe three-pointer. This was a great game. Fourth quarter now, and freshman Trey Davis takes over, hitting the triple. Afterwards, Coach Wright called it one of his best games. Comes down to free throws. Williams hits a pair with 10 seconds left. The Falcons survive and advance. Wow, with a 52-49 win today. Congratulations.
Thank you.
make y'all an All-American. Y'all better call me. All I want is
That's what I'm talking about. Y'all want to say something?
It was easy, but it was hard work, though.
That's all right. Pimping ain't easy all the time, you know what I'm saying?
Man, okay. Man, I've been dreaming of this since I was 1 year old, man.
That's what, hey, the dreams come true.
They do.
Unless, don't be Martin Luther King and stand on the balcony, but otherwise, dream all you want. All right, good job in that tunnel. They just walked right past me. All right, here go Jody Wright. I got to get him a smile interview if he don't beat me up first. All right, I'm coming out, man. All right, come on. I know you're mad at me sometimes. Say a few words, bub.
Right. Tickle to win it.
Tickle to win it. That's good enough for me. Hey. All right. Put them V.
First thing to do, you already know we're coming back next year.
I thought you was going to alcohol. Say something, dude. Hey, tell them about saying you were scared in the locker room. Tell them. Look, let me get that mail.
All tournaments.
All tournaments. He was scared and he all tournaments. Tell him to shut up next time. Trey D, my arm getting tired. Let's go. Give me that interview, big dog. Let me see.
Interview.
Trey D, when your muscles get sore, did you give up on yourself or did you feel like you could still do it?
Still do it, man. I was going hard.
Hard in the paint. And you shut dude down with that defense was
wrong. MVP cut.
Get over here on the camera while I'm talking. Get over here. Let's get a little. They all walking all that. They already kept walking. Y'all get y'all one of the water until you all cramp up. Yeah, free waters for the champs. Oh, take it a ring.
Yeah.
Like it.
You know we set a record for history records.
What?
The record was 31 tonight. So we broke a record
for best record.
Yeah, for most wins.
Cause look,
and having two freshmen.
Yeah,
y'all always whoop people. What are y'all surprised about? Y'all ain't never lost a state. And we not gonna have to lose one either. Oh, go ahead, get your hugs on camera. Y'all look alike too. Y'all are something else. Hey, y'all got a few months to forgive me before I start hollering at y'all again next year. All right, good job, y'all. Good job, Bub. Get on up out of it.
And Jada Johnson, a parent.
A family table, that's what I'm talking about.
And then on January 1st, Jack Sopper.
Heard the wave, I didn't know.
And Madison Coulter, a parent. The girls all KIL second team. Harden Valley's Abby Cornelius. Starting with the third team, talented senior for the Panthers. They had a nice season. Conley Hamilton of Powell. Trey Davis of Fulton High School. Really nice run for Central High School this season, Matt Randolph. Luke Janney of Farragut High School. Under the radar sophomore, you're going to hear more from him, Adam Hurd of Carter.
All right, thank you.
Since the age of 10, raised himself to be a man, no respect for men. Had it hard growing up with little guidance, cause all he seen was different faces of many men. No matter what he did, little dude put his all in. Ballin' the ballin', little homie shot callin'. Collegiate coaches and them fiends keep callin'. A diamond in the rough, man, that boy like the wind. And all he needs a little guidance. Someone to provide it.
Provide it.
So he's searching, trying to find it. Lost in this world, trying to deny it. All he needs a little guidance. Someone to provide it.
Provide it.
So he's searching, trying to find it. Lost in this world, trying to deny it. And as an adolescent, shawty didn't learn a lesson. Pops locked up, always seen his mom stressing. so he turned to the block searching for that love. Plenty of that he got until he jacked his plug. They got him ducking and dodging, he's scared to go home. Trying to travel the right road but keep turning wrong. Running around with fools, skipping days of school. Youngest played him weak so he picked up a tool. Forced with life decisions, he gotta pick and choose. Boxed in the corner, had to learn to stick and move. Contemplating should he do it, can't afford to lose. Looked up and seen his whole crew on the news. Now he face to face with reality. Kicked out the squad facing a fatality. Trying to earn stripes, just another casualty. Gotta get his life back to normality. And all he needs a little guidance. Someone to provide it. So he's searching, trying to find it. Lost in this world, trying to deny it. All he needs a little guidance. Someone to provide it. Provide it. So he's searching, trying to find it. Lost in this world, trying to deny it.
We don't need to make any excuses of why we're not going out there when we use people like hanging out with them, having fun. Connect with you because they need to know that they are loved. This system, society, is set against. I mean, the young boys are especially targeted for self-hatred.
Take two.
We need to start connecting. We don't need to make any excuses of why we're not going out there when we're speaking to them, hanging out with them, having fun. We connect with you because they need to know that they are loved. This system, society, is set against us. The young boys are especially targeted for self-hatred.
Dancing to my song, jamming like Lil Mama, be rich before I'm grown. Taking any challenge, I'm on the dance floor floating. Ass what you talking about like I'm Gary Coleman. I'm golden, nah, I'm platinum. The one that's been chosen, so watch me get at them. Perform like Beyonce, actress like Eve. Look out world, cause I'm only 13. These kids think they can dance, well let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
These kids think they can dance, well let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
These kids think they can dance, well let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
These kids think they can dance, well let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then. AP on the beat. I'm mic rockin', you wanna dance time? Man, no problem.
I ain't never backing down, no matter who you are. Cause I'ma rap and dance till I'm a movie star.
AP on the beat, and I'm mic rockin', you wanna dance time? Man, no problem.
I ain't never backing down, no matter who you are. Cause I'ma rap and dance till I'm a movie star.
AP on the beat, and I'm mic rockin', you wanna dance time? Problem.
I ain't never backing down, no matter who you are. Cause I'ma rap and dance till I'm a movie star.
AP on the beat, and I'm mic rockin'. You wanna dance line? Man, no problem.
I ain't never backing down, no matter who you are. Cause I'ma rap and dance till I'm a movie star. These kids think they can dance, well let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then. These kids think they can dance, well let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then. These kids think they can dance, well let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then. These kids think they can dance, well let's get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
Get them then.
First flower for my mama, that's not a surprise. In silence, know I'm troubled by the look in my eyes. I know I embarrassed you, I died for your smile. And you prayed hard when the hard work preyed on your child. Second flower for my dad, such an excellent man. Disappointed in his son, cause he fell for the plan. Third flower for my baby mama, nurtured my seed. I was abusive, talking shit on that liquor and weed. Fourth flower for my daughter, I just started a vision. On the phone with her dad, through the glass in prison. Fifth flower for my son, just cause he the man. And his parts from the pressure of a psycho fan. Sixth flower for my Uncle Charles, Boom Mullins. I stole your whole style, wanna tell him that I love him. I'm not waiting till you're gone, I had an overwhelming feeling. So I'm handing out flowers to the living, flowers to the living.
This world is often heavy, I can't handle all the weight. You're the push that helps your boy escape.
Flowers to
when
the
others
living.
Gave me drugs, you prayed me out the streets. You're the portion of my life that made me complete.
Flowers to the
when
living.
Others sit and hate, seem like they wait for me to fall. Then the hands lift me up, it's one of y'all.
Flowers to
I
the
wanna say I love you from my voice to your ears. Not standing at your casket with tears.
Flowers,
seven flowers for Mama Mary. It must be frightening to watch whites killed, then blacks, now whites again. Eight flower for my best friend Steve Dawg since 82. Help each other pull through. Ninth flower, the Princess Shell, a friend I can't lose. When I was scared of Lonsdale, got my ghetto pass approved. Tenth flower for Annette, she like my second mama. Safe haven from my lost days, protection from the drama. 11th flower for Angela, laughter out her mouth. Make the family stick together like Big Mama House. 12th flower for Paul, best neighbor in history. Always got a weapon and a blunt he can share with me. Sandy, Lisa, Nitra, here go a bouquet.